More music in a moment, but first, this is today on